Charleston police are continuing their investigation into a homicide. They say it happened at 1020 Lockley Drive in West Ashley around 5:30 last night. The victim was taken to MUSC where he later died. But if you know anything about this crime or you are in the area and heard something, you're asked to call Charleston Dispatch at 843-743-7200.